running a little hot.
Stryker, before we start, I'd like to say something.
I know that right now things must look pretty rough up there. But you do what I tell you. When I tell you to do it...
There's no reason why you shouldn't have complete confidence in your chances to come out of this thing alive in one piece.
Missing you.